Power for a wired door chime product must be provided by a transformer. This installation requires a 16-volt transformer. Remove the cover from the existing door chime and locate the wires. Label all wires before disconnecting. Using tape, mark each wire according to the existing chime terminals they're attached to. F for the front push-button wire, T for the transformer wire, and R for the rear push-button wire if a rear push-button is in use. After labeling all wires, disconnect them from their terminals. Remove the existing chime from the wall. For your new chime, determine the proper base orientation, horizontal or vertical, before installing to the wall. Route the wires through the entrance hole in the new chime base. Mount the chime base to the wall using the hardware pack provided. Connect the wires to the appropriate terminal. F to the terminal marked front, T to the terminal marked trans, and R to the terminal marked rear. The chime will not play the entire musical tune, and the tune button will not work if the supplied diode is not installed on the main push button. First, remove the current push button. Loosen the two terminal screws on the back of the push button. Wrap each of the ends of the diode around each screw and tighten both screws, making sure the diode ends and push button wires are secured. Reinstall the push button to your wall or door frame. Make your tune selection by pressing the tune button to scroll through the available door chime sounds. Stop after hearing the tune you want. Adjust the sound volume with the volume dial. Place the cover on the chime base to complete the installation.